next one's gonna be a vlogging thing. I know I do this for reactions, and I use my phone for vlogging, but I want to show y'all that I hit my 100 subs. I know the first video I posted way back when, I hit my 100 subs, and then it dropped 30 subscribers like that. So, I was a bummed out, but I knew we gonna make it. I knew we got this. I want to thank each and every one of you, all 113 of you guys. Keep me motivated. Let me know what content you want me to put out. I will put out as much as content as I can. What other reaction videos want me to react to? I'm gonna get my wife in this bitch right now. She's just not feeling well and she's sick, so you know. Been doing this shit, so shout out to my wife for holding it down. Also, you know, for being there and being supportive of this dream that I started. She actually was just the one that's been supporting. She's like, yeah, go ahead and do it. She watches my video, and so do all you guys. I appreciate every last one of you. I could tell which ones are your favorites and which ones not your favorites. Because, you know, like, Young MA Practice only has, I think it's like 4 views. This one has 30-something. It's just not updating. And then this one has 66. So I need to go back and, you know, do my homework, see what you liked about these videos. Like, Black Panther got 424, which is a lot to me, and 288 was the other one. The most I've gotten, and I go back every time to look at it and watch it every time, was Lady LaSure's, her RIP remix. So, let me play that bitch for you. Her RIP remix was the one I did the reaction to, and that one got the most views and the most likes and whatnot. So let me know what you guys liked about them videos so I can actually keep doing those things. And then we'll get to it. Let's get lit. I want to get to 200 subs by the end of this month, by the end of April. And then by June, I want to be like at close to 100,000 subscribers. But, well, no, because by the end of the year, I probably want to be at 100,000 subscribers. And then by June, I want to be at 50,000 subscribers. And I know that's like big talk, and that's like a big goal, but I know we can reach it. I know you guys can get me there. I know you guys will help me reach that point in my life where I can rely on you guys to tell me what to do, you know, for as far as content. I really started as not thinking, I wasn't thinking about anything except, I know I said this before, but I remember talking to my wife, we were driving, I talked to her multiple times, so one of the times we were driving, and I was like, we should start a YouTube page, and she was like, yeah, we should, so I started one, and the first video was obviously the cringy video. I go back and watch that one every time to see what I could have done better, but now, as I like, yeah, so the first one was really cringy. The first few were really cringy, like Welcome to the R&B Nation, my top 5 greatest rappers. I'm gonna redo that one, and then the top worst rappers. Yeah, but other than that, guys, I really want to thank you guys for actually subscribing to my channel. Like, it has been lit, the journey. I know I'm not posting consistently like I want to, but I am. I'm trying to get this shit up and going. Trying to get at least 3 videos posted today. I know I say that all the time, and I only end up posting 2. But it's usually because one of the videos I do post is probably because it's got copyrighted. Or my tablet's acting funny. Not acting funny. The app that I use to edit videos is acting funny. So 2 out of 3 videos usually post. The rest don't. But other than that, yeah, guys, that's it. I appreciate the love. I appreciate the support. I appreciate everybody just positive comments, telling me what I should react to. Those are really awesome because that's really getting me into new music. Because, you know, a boy trying to get hooked up on a playlist for the summer. So, you know, it's going to be lit, guys. It's going to be lit. But y'all got to help me get to that point. I remember by June, 50,000 subscribers. I know we can make it. It's a big jump. But I know we can make it. Just remember, get all your friends to comment. Get your mama, your auntie, your sister, your brother. I will be near future. I know I'm gonna say this, but near future, I want to start doing giveaways and things like that. But you know, budget's tight right now, you know. But it'll get to that point where I'll be like, yeah, let's do this. And other than that, no, for real, guys, let's get me to 50K by June. By June. Early July, I want to get there, and then by the end of December, I want to be at 100,000 subscribers. I know it's a big-ass jump, But let's get me there, guys. Let's get there. I appreciate everybody's time and patience for watching this video. Let's get this video to the most view on my page. Right now, it's Lady LaShare RIP, but let's get this one higher than RIP. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more great content. Let me know what you want me to do, what I could do better as a YouTuber, what you want to see me do, all that shit. So just let me know. Let's get me to, you know, that point where I can be like, y'all guys are the ones that started from the bottom with me. And let's get there, guys.